Out front, though, Denny Hamlin pretty comfortably over Daniel Swez. Larson closing in on that 99 car for second.